Hello, my name's David West, auctioneer manager here at Abbeys Auctions in Station Street, Box Hill in Victoria. I'd like to welcome you to this week's Showroom Favourites. Auction held this Friday, the 20th of September, starting at 9 a.m. So, welcome in.
Hi, Daphne here again. One of the highlights in this week's auction for me would be the fabulous collection of Swarovski crystal that we've got in. Made in Austria, really high quality. We have over 35 lots. Normally these pieces retail anywhere from a couple of hundred to a couple of thousand. We'd expect smaller pieces like the owl to go 50 to 80 this week, and the larger pieces like the kingfishers for 200 to 400. Some lovely pieces, come and have a look.
My showroom favourite this week is this Cutler roll top desk. Cutler started production in 1820. All right, by the 1870s, were very well known for their roll top desks. In 1900s, they became Cutler Desk Company, and this desk is probably in the era of about 1920. Cutler sold up the business in 1930, so a little bit of history. They were made in New York in Buffalo. So come down this week. I feel this will bring probably between 1,000 and 1,500.
Hi everyone, it's Richie here again. One of my personal favourites for this week is the Marantz sound system. Probably originally from the 1980s. It has the turntable, amp, cassette deck, receiver. Also comes with this Ripper Pioneer CD player. Also with your CDs and records. And this is coming out of an estate. So it is complete with all your wiring, with your speakers, remotes, all that sort of stuff. We're looking between 1 and 200. Now this would be perfect for your home, for your beginner sound system. If you want to start up a record collection, here's a perfect example to start it up.
Hope you've enjoyed this week's showroom favourites. Don't forget, visit our website www.abbeysauctions.com.au, and for the first time ever, the wholesale is available for online bidding. 600 to 700 lots up for grab, so don't miss out. Remember, viewing Thursday till 7 p.m. Auction starts 9 a.m. sharp Friday. So, hope to see you there.